Well, still in the news tonight, at least four families that lost their loved ones as a result of accidents while on duty at Hoima Sugar Limited have been compensated with 32 million shillings. Now, each family was awarded 8 million shillings to help the relatives either look after the children or relatives of the deceased persons. We have the details. Ramesh Rajagopa, the agriculture manager of Hoima Sugar, who represented the company during the handover ceremony of the money at the office of the resident district commissioner of Chikube, said the company has put in place measures to ensure the safety of workers.
The first thing we are taking care in our company, but unfortunately it has been happened, what all the accidents has been happened. It is an unfortunate, but what all the accidents are happening, and we have to take the precautionary measures. Now Hoima Sugars is taken, and they formed a committee on how to avoid those incidents, the bad incidents, bad accidents hereafter. How we have to protect and how to improve our safety, we are working together.
This money was paid to four families. The late Joseph Senyonjo, who died on the 5th of February this year after falling off a building at the factory. The late Walter Kwichiriza from Ruhunga, who died after falling off a company truck. The late John Bosco Akampulira, who died on the 25th of July this year and fell down from a tank he was wielding. And Justin Ongen from Lenju in Chigorobia sub-county, who died on the 27th of July this year after he was crushed by the boiler. The relatives of the deceased persons commended Hoima Sugar for their gesture.
I have a challenge. You leaders who are working in a factory, you have a big challenge. The first challenge, actually, all leaders should must actually identify is safety.
Kansala na Ruhanga tukonyera amabuga gatukorera iki amagezi ekirirwa mu sente sa kusomesa abana bana no kubarolera kwenda batazoka nkabane yafuzi mu maiso gabana abandi abena bazaire.
Arthur Mpuga, the senior labor officer of Chikube district, asked the families to invest the money so as to benefit the orphans and other relatives.
Abakazi na abana babagenzi babe first priority family rule mlingo barabaho mlingo barabo sustainable.
Some of the resolutions we take for the betterment of the people of Chikube, and one among them is to make sure that we retrain the drivers.
Hoima Sugar has been in the news since the start of this year due to the fatal accidents both in the factory and on the roads. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Chikube District.